Thunder Bay is home to state-of-the-art research facilities and centers ready to help research and develop next-generation bioeconomic products. CRIBE, the Center for Research and Innovation in the Bioeconomy, is the leading bioeconomy driver in Thunder Bay. CRIBE drives the development of competitive and sustainable bioeconomy industries to enable the development of a profitable and sustainable biomass-based economy. Lakehead University is well-suited for research in the forestry industry. Lakehead's Biorefining Research Institute is at the forefront of research initiatives in transforming biomass into high-end chemical products such as bioplastics, sugars, and fuels. The university is also home to a multitude of research facilities. The Lakehead University Center for Analytical Services can test different materials being developed within the forestry bioeconomy, such as adhesives, thermoplastics, and pellets. The Fire Testing and Research Laboratory is capable of testing mass timber building components for both strength and fire resistance. Thunder Bay is also home to a growing lignin research cluster. FP Innovations operates a world-class, state-of-the-art bioeconomy technology center with a focus on lignin extraction and application for use in both biofuels and biochemicals. BETC operates and performs research with both the Lignophores and TMP biopilot plants. Confederation College is home to the OPG Bioenergy Learning and Research Center, a biomass energy generation facility which also functions as a lab and uses forest biomass primarily. Housed on Confederation's campus, the Northern Ontario Innovation Center supports innovative companies to start, grow, and succeed. With these leading institutions, Thunder Bay is at the cutting edge of research and development of next-generation bioeconomic products.